higher ranked players here.
Or yeah, today. Mm-hmm. Definitely kind of like a mini Arcadian. Like this, like everything's Arcadian except first place. You know what's gonna happen. Yeah. You know who's gonna win first.
Yeah.
So second place and third, it's definitely Arcadian.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
All right.
So I wonder who Black Twins is gonna take out against David Giff here, because I haven't seen many games against these two.
I'm really glad it's Mario.
It's looking like Mario, yeah.
Because David Giff fought Mario and beat him 2-0. So I want to see the difference there. I want to see what's Mario's to Black Twins. Mm-hmm. You know.
Absolutely.
You know, like, what's a king to a god, you know?
I mean, yeah, pretty much.
But Mario is pretty good. I mean, he did do relatively well. He got top 8 at Smash New York.
If you were there,
you know that.
Yeah, I was commenting some of the matches.
So, but Black Twins is Black Twins. Mm. No, V15 won the event, correct?
Yeah, he won Smash New York. Yeah. Krim Foyish bringing it really close.
Yeah. Definitely was... He felt that he wasn't doing well recently, so that's definitely a boost, especially since I think V15 has been one of his nightmares for a while.
Yeah, absolutely. I had been hearing that too, that people were saying that they thought that Chris had been not doing as great, thought that he'd maybe fallen off, and I was saying, nah, man.
Nah, bro.
Krim still got it.
He still got it.
And then he proved it. He's like, yeah, he still got it.
Every time I face Krim, I always get, you know, 3-stocked. And we're playing in a 2-stock tournament, so so he definitely hasn't dropped it, but here we go.
Black Twins jumped really high there for some reason.
He probably just buffered up air. Or down tilt. Those are two options that cause win boxes.
Ah.
And it's probably a viable option against Mario. You definitely don't want to be laddered.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, just up E straight. That thing is, I don't know if it's tangible or invincible, but it's something.
There's probably some form of intangibility frames on it. There is for a lot of up E's. Though it was off stage, so it might not then, because a lot of SPTs also have that.
Nice. Okay. I love how you went for the down air there, because, you know, that little janky wind box, he doesn't want to do, like, 2 up airs or whatever. And, you know, at this percent, it might not even be a thing.
Yeah.
Now, if he just gets him to the tree, right, and gets a down air there, that's complete death.
Yeah.
But how are you going to get him there?
Ooh. What?
Yeah, that was what we were talking about earlier, actually. Because the head does have invulnerability, but what if you hit him with a low move?
Oh. Oh, it's just the head?
It's just the head, yeah.
Exactly. Oh, you know what? That's genius.
Yeah, exactly.
How come we never thought of this?
We were talking about this earlier at some point for something else. I think it was probably with Poke. And yeah, it was just what it's like. Well, it's just the head. What if you hit them with a low move? It's like Lucas down tilt will probably do it. Like a lot of characters down tilt will probably do it. And then, yeah, right there we see.
Mm-hmm. Mario's down tilt's pretty fast, too. It's not, you know, completely fast. Like, say, like, Lucas's down tilt, like you said. That's a pretty fast move, correct? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's Lucas's down tilt is frame 3.
Or am I thinking? Yeah, see, okay. I thought I was thinking Ness.
Nope. Okay. It's frame 3 for Lucas.
All right. He's at a percent for the down throw to up air. So, or is up air to... Two. You know what, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
the doot. Two.
He does have ground to cover there because he is a stock behind.
Isn't that where you want to be?
Oh.
Okay, this is your chance. There we go. Yeah, David Gibbs is not a type of player to like really flub something like that. I've seen so many players, including me, who just sometimes flub something like that where a person tries to up B kill you and then boom.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Brilliant. That is all I
got to say. Because he knew that David Giff was going to use that to escape, because that's something that David Giff does a lot of time.
I mean, why wouldn't you do it? I mean, that up B has a tangibility. It's like it's strong offstage as well, so.
David Giff tries to get the down throw to hammer, but Black Twins up B is out of it because that's also frame 3 or something, I think.
Yeah. I love how... Oh, is this could be... Oh! He pivoted and didn't work out. If he gets hit by up air that high, he's dead.
Yeah, for sure. Gets that odd landing hitbox of, ooh, yeah.
He just ran into it. Mm. Game 1 goes to Black Twins. LGS EMG Black Twins.
Yeah, I saw him get a jersey or something at Smash at York.
Yeah,
that said EMG on it.
Yeah.
And I just went, what's that? I didn't know he was with EMG. And I guess that was when that's when they gave it to him or something.
He's been for a while, I think.
Oh, has he?
Yeah.
I don't. This is not
the most recent was Logic Gate Studios, I think.
This is news to me.
Yeah. But you know, sponsors are sponsors.
Absolutely.
And he's repping the LGS while he's on an LGS stream.
Yeah, man.
That's like buying a double cheeseburger, and putting another layer. It's right there. or my two double cheeseburgers, which I did today. And I gave it to a homeless man because they made it in under 30 seconds. I can't trust that. I cannot trust that person. That is not, that's tainted meat.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Ooh. Ooh. Offense goes incredibly deep there, but still has his jump, so he's able to make it back.
Okay, I like the Nair. That's something Ally does a lot, and I don't see a lot of Marios do that, period.
Yeah.
And they just go for double up air.
They try to go for double up air, and they're with the other up air. And
yeah.
Oh!
Gets a single hit, but not enough.
Doesn't get those early hits with the insane knockback.
Yeah, I think it's a hit two or three.
It's two to four, I believe.
Two to four, okay.
Yeah.
It was one off.
Where they just have insane knockback. Jeez. Goes from... Ooh.
Whoa, okay, that's
out up smash tangibilities, David Giff. David Giff laughing it off.
Yeah, that's something I saw with David Giff versus Mario Mario, except David Giff did it to Mario Mario. So that's a little, you know, revenge, maybe? Mario Mario from the grave?
Cosmic karma?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Black Twin saw that from a mile away.
Throwing it out massively.
That's David Giff special. And it works, so you can't even deny it.
Just to get up smash out of that throw, but David Giff's not falling for it.
If you deny it, he'll supply it. Oh. Here we go. Yes, the Nair. The reset to...
Ooh.
I told you. That Nair is so smart. That Nair is so smart. Like, you Nair to reset the your position to keep them in a neutral state. You read their option. You go with fair. You maybe up air. Maybe you go for a re-grab because they fast fall down to the ground. And Nair is so smart.
The Nair can definitely lead into a lot of stuff, but the up air is for sure tempting because of the kill options.
Yeah. If they jump, up B. Boom.
Yeah.